about birds in a pre-KG or LKG classroom. At such a young age, children may not have to learn the name of every single bird, but they can still explore the birds that they see in their surroundings, talk about the colors of the birds, or what are those features in the birds that make them unique and we call them birds. You need to be prepared with a chart paper, some crayons, and a few pictures of birds. It will be better if you put up the pictures of the birds before you have the discussions with the students. I am going to demonstrate how you should talk to the children about this. So today we have some pictures. Can you tell me what is common? What are all these pictures of? Children will look at it and tell you that these are pictures of maybe birds. Or children will identify one picture and say, "Ma'am, I have seen this somewhere." So ask the child, "Where have you seen it? Does it fly?" And tell them everything that flies and has wings and feathers are called birds. Can you see the wing here? Can you also see the wing in this picture? Ask the child to come and show you where is the wing of this bird, and help the child point out that the wings are on the side of the body. Once you have finished this, a very easy topic to discuss with children is colors. Point at a picture and ask children, "What color do you see on this bird?" Give different children a chance to answer. Now, a child will tell you, "On this bird, I see blue color." Look at the crayons. Ask the child to choose that color from the set of crayons on your table. Do we see a dark blue or do we see a light blue on the bird? We see both colors on this bird. So we will quickly color that shade on the chart paper and write it next to it. Do we also see dark blue? Move to another picture. To bring children to discuss about more colors, ask specific questions. Look at this picture and say, "Can you tell me the color of the beak of the bird?" So the children will look at it and tell you, "The beak of the bird is yellow." So quickly look for yellow color in your crayons and color yellow. Is it the same color as the beak? Yes. And label it as yellow. Now ask children to look at another picture. Ask them, "Which color do you see very little of on this bird?" If the children ask you the name of the bird, you can tell them, "This is a bulbul. What is the color you see on the face of the bulbul?" This way children are also starting to connect their own body parts and understand that birds also have those body parts. Take the color red and label it. We have the color red on the face of the bulbul. In this way, continue discussing the colors on different birds and fill up the chart. You can keep this chart up in the class for the entire month or maybe 1 or 2 weeks when you have the theme birds, so that children get used to observing the birds in their surroundings.